There once was a man named Dapper Dan, but he wasn't very dapper. And that made Dapper Dan sad. Until